Welcome to Little Picasso and Portfolio Prep's first virtual exhibition. For this exhibit, our high school students were given the task of painting under the theme of Pandemic 2020, while incorporating dinosaurs, a once powerful symbol of our past and of which is beyond our control. Each piece focuses on their specific experience and perspective, creating great variation and showing individual style and technique. My painting represents the sudden intrusion into a peaceful existence. The large dinosaur is literally stomping through the forest, scaring all the creatures in its path. The ropes display attempts to catch and maintain the beast and the regrowth of life around him. I enjoyed working on this painting because it involves new experiences, working on a large surface and trying oil paints. Like in life, I was able to adapt to my new reality and create something beautiful. I wanted to depict the feeling of being trapped because isolation has been a source of anxiety for many people. I used the dinosaurs to represent humanity, the dominant species, being trapped by something originating in nature. The clock can also represent the uncertainties about the amount of time we may stay isolated. I aimed for a whimsical, comical, and colorful look at the chaos of the world. I wanted to create a more optimistic viewpoint, creating a party for the dinosaurs rather than showing rough destruction. This is meant to represent that while things have changed in a very dramatic ways, it is not always a negative change. We must learn to adapt to our new situation and make the most of it, living our lives to the fullest and finding the bright colors in life. The lights represent our peaceful life and shaken dreams, and the dinosaurs tumbling at all angles symbolize the disorientation we all feel during the pandemic. Our reality has been upturned, and things never thought were possible, such as children learning from home and travel being banned, become our new norm. I wanted to do something different and crazy. I have a love of patterns because it allows me to bring my creativity out. I also enjoy painting colors that are opposite in color wheel because it just makes everything pop. This artwork is about humanity's relationship with COVID. The shoes represent the journey we all are on, and the dinosaurs represent COVID. The dinosaurs are attacking the shoes, disrupting the journey and creating unwanted change. The overlapping shoes that change color represent how we, together, can create new and better change. We are stronger together, and we will be able to continue on as a community rather than a group of individuals. This piece expresses the balance between life and death and how these two seemingly opposite concepts overlap often seamlessly, like two sides of the same coin. While death is something that we can never be defeated, there will always be light at the end of the tunnel. Life continues on, carrying on the history and stories of the deaths before it. The garden at the top of the canvas buries the history left by the dinosaurs below. The ghost of the dinosaur overlapping the skeleton is the ever-present history of the great piece. I simply focused on dinosaurs. The most recognizable dinosaur is the T-Rex. The T-Rex is on the top of the dinosaur food chain. It was one of the most dominant creatures on the planet. The color purple and yellow were often used for the emperor and royals. The other dinosaur is made of half fossils and half flesh. The flesh is the dinosaur's leftover body parts, and I used a dark color for the bone because I wanted it to look more aged. Time capsules pays tribute to events of the year. The world has been greatly impacted by the unpredictable and devastating occurrences that have taken place, such as climate change and COVID. The history and the stories of the current world will be surely recorded and passed down as a message to those in the future, telling of the experiences of humanity today. This was an exciting project to work on. I faced many new challenges and got to try out different materials and styles in the process. The initial theme of the project was to have dinosaurs dead and alive in a garden, but I clearly took it in a different direction. I only did the one skull set in the center, with the delicate purple flowers in contrast to show that something that may generally be considered dark and scary can also have a fragile beauty to it. This project pushed me out of my comfort zone, and I'm proud of how it turned out. In these pieces, I've taken an optimistic focus on the pandemic and depicted the vibrant restoration of the environment during the quarantine. The city is empty because it lost many things, but we will recover in vibrant colors when the world unites to take care of our environment. I applaud these students for becoming even more serious artists during the difficult time. Even while wearing masks and staying socially distant, they remained level-headed and dedicated to their work. Our times are so uncertain, but they never lose hope and work for a brighter future.